I find it most disheartening that again, 80 years after the end of World War II, the world is faced with a regime that targets its own people for destruction. One of the major differences is that the destruction of the Jews in Europe was secret. The humanitarian crisis in Syria is certainly not a secret.